I am waiting for the gods to accept them fiat. Accept them fiat. Alright. Well, that was embarrassing. Except, I just got back online faster than anybody ever. On a misfire. I've been having one of these days. This is the fifth misfire I've had. I apologize. I promise. I won't misfire again. With that said, though, I'm going to restart this properly because this is a proper right restarted stream. So, let's do that. While trying to do this. All right, I'm looking. Let me see, make sure I got my controller. Whoa! Holy hell. Let me make sure I got my controller all up here. In the correct go. If I have to redo the controller, whatever, I will just redo the controller.
In a time long ago, there was a kingdom called Gallowmere. A land where the people were happy. War was unknown. The children were polite and helpful at all times. And not just when mooching for chocolate. The monarch of the realm, King Peregrine, was wise and just and, all in all, a bit of a decent chap. Fond of philosophy, literature, and pictures of kittens in bonnets. He was an enlightened ruler. But he had among his retinue an official court magician. A brilliant but unscrupulous man by the name of Zarok. Instead of confining himself to the horoscopes and the...
You know what? I'm going to have to fucking redo my controller. I hate using the controller for everything. Actually, I shouldn't have to redo my... Jesus Christ. Alright, you know, give me a second. This isn't going to take long. Up, down, left, right. Circle, cross, square, triangle, start, select... L, R, up, down, left, right. Yep, looks good to me. Alright. Jeez. Let's see if I can have any more difficulties today, eh? How's this? Oh, fudge. I just... Damn it, dude. Alright, let's try this again now. God, my days today.
In a time long ago, there was a kingdom called Gallowmere. A land where the people were happy. War was unknown. The children were polite and helpful at all times. And not just when mooching for chocolate. The monarch of the realm, King Peregrine, was wise and just and, all in all, a bit of a decent chap. Fond of philosophy, literature, and pictures of kittens in bonnets. He was an enlightened ruler. But he had among his retinue an official court magician, a brilliant but unscrupulous man by the name of Zarok. Instead of confining himself to the horoscopes and balloon animals...
That all looks better.
Zarok began to conduct horrific experiments on the bodies of the
That dead. Looks way better.
Of course, people often get quite sensitive about their deceased loved ones, so it wasn't long before and had the sorcerer banished from the land. Zarok skulked away into the wilderness and busied himself by perfecting his experiments, seething with rage and practicing his diabolically evil laugh. At last, with an army of demons at his command, he set off to bring Gallowmere under his foul dominion. The captain of the Royal Guard, Sir Daniel Fortescue, led the militia into battle against this
unholy Daniel looks
horde.
Weird, that's what it is.
Songs are sung to this day of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude, how the invaders fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last, though mortally wounded, he fell upon the infernal sorcerer and destroyed him utterly. True, these songs don't have particularly catchy choruses, but people cared less about chart success in those days. And so it was that Daniel Fortescue went down in history, the hero of Gallowmere. And there came upon the land a time of peace, harmony, and quality wines at affordable prices. The tranquility was to last for 100 years, but then the sorcerer returned. Dan's Crypt. The best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
Oi, you, Fortescue! At last! Come, get up! We got things to do! Hey, hey! Easy, my friend. In my culture, we treat the guests with courtesy. Especially if they stop by for 100 years.
Mm-hmm.
Who am I? My friend, you should feel honored. Usually the corpses, their skulls are filled with words. Instead, you get I, Al-Zalam, glorious genie of the Sultan Prince Razim the Ribald, noble protector of... You doubt me? I see it in your eye. Well, it is true. We genies, usually, we are trapped within the lamps. That is bad. Very oily for the skin. But far worse, let me tell you, is when evil sorcery tricks you, traps you inside skull of cowardly knight. Oh, the smell! It is mustier than a Saracen's jockstrap. You imply that I lie. In my culture, that would earn you 50 strokes of the cat. And we are allergic to cats. So that is a terrible punishment. But fine, if you're too busy with the being dead, we just sit back and watch Zarok destroy Gallowmere once more. Oh, you remember Zarok at least? Yes, that madman is back from the exile. He has mastered the dark magics, has been waking the dead, turning good men evil. He turns this land bad quicker than tub of yak's cheese next to warm radiator. Why are you back among the living? His magic! Or perhaps fate? Fate gives you chance to redeem yourself, make amends for your cowardly death. Yes, yes, I was there that fateful day. I saw you hanging back, pretending to tie your bootlaces, and getting hit by first stray arrow. never believe on publicity. You just a big coward, buried as big hero with poor genie still trapped inside his head. Come on, I know you are tough guy deep down. We can work with that. I will be guide. Maybe this time we truly defeat him. His men killed you. His magic cursed me. Together, we squash that creepy cockroach. Free me, turn you into a real hero, eh?
Well, 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 he's back. Old Sir Daniel Fortescue, the hero of Gallowmere.
The hero, cough, cough.
Lifeless by the first arrow, rendered heroic by the mists of time. It's amazing what good PR can do. Now the fickle finger of fate has given him a second chance. A chance to make good his ignoble past. A chance to defeat Zarok and live up to the legend. If I had any breath, I wouldn't be holding it. Anyway, many of my stony kind reside in Gallowmere. We may be woken with a gentle nudge, not with a kiss. Please, don't try the kissing thing. We don't have affectionate natures.
Oh, sir, so I'm going to just nudge instead of kiss. Alright, so I'm going to beat people with a, thingy. Found sword.
A training room, eh? Nice decor. Early macabre.
Oh, shielding robes, right. So I should probably find a shield first. I'm gonna shield mode something.
You got to study. I never had you down as a reader. You use a monocle, right?
So I don't think there's anything else I can really do in here, so if I come down here.
The lava are done. Cremation's not your style, I think. That is a rune key, Dan.
Not
place
really.
It in the claw of the rune gate and open sesame.
Oops. Yep.
was set on finding Zarok. The master, as he likes us to call him, leaves a sulfurous green ether as he passes through the land. Seek out this book of prayer, and be sure you're on the right track.
Ah, a beautiful map of Gallowmere. This will help us get around the realm.
Apparently I had a thing in there.
The best place to go if you're looking for a dirt.
Well, let's go see if I can find my thing in there. Might as well. I mean,
you got to study. I never had you down as a reader. You use a monocle, right?
I am dead. And bam, a binding pain in the old peeper. Sink me if I don't wake up on the last. Right. Met the most irritating fellow. Yeah, he is.
Ah, a training room, eh? Nice decor. Early macabre.
Oh, I gotta go find the rune again? Jeez. Picky.
Oh, mind the lava done. Cremation, not your style, I think.
Alright, well, let's go,
graveyard. You wouldn't catch me digging graves in my yard. Spoils the ambience.
Alright, let's go find me a better sword.
I sense Zarok is very close by. Maybe at Cemetery Hill, which lies just beyond this graveyard.
There's the swords. Hey, look, it's Orisa. What's up, girly? Maternity of hovels and await thy doom. And I just realized that was louder than snot. Oh.
Welcome back to Gallowmere, Daniel. The stinking dead have risen up to dance with the lifeless living. Have courage. These are truly strange and terrifying times.
Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada.
Now get out of here. You're blocking my view.
Truly strange and horrific times. Blah, blah, yada, yada. Blocking my view. Oh, I hate these fat things. I know there's gotta be ways I gotta get over some of these too, but. Oh, there's a hand there. It's not doing anything, it's just standing there. these things again. That's how. Alright. That's a thingy. Alright, let's go get across this bridge. And with the throwing stuff, I guess.
I plan to club stuff real hard.
I know I gotta get in there. I also not cough all over everything. So let's go hop a wall somewhere. What are creepy hands doing? I don't know. I was missing something up around here then. I must totally be missing something. Oh, there we are.
Give help, but like goat's milk at bachelor party, they don't last forever.
Alright, well, let's go try beating some rocks then. Shoot, I'm down for it. Death come to all who oppose me. Or something like that. I'm just gonna smack that thing? Yep.
Hello, stranger! What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmattel?
Schmattel? Schmattel? Schmilden? Let's read the lore about the chalice. Once the chalice is full, you can redeem your prize for visiting the Hall of Heroes. That one thing I try to do every time I play. It's amazing what I can do when I can smack the statue. Let's just corner them and just beat them. Sounds good to me. Oh, yeah, one more.
Ooh.
is my sword?
Jeez.
That's sad. They took my sword. Hey, whatever. Oh, I found a shield now. Hey, you, wake up.
Beyond these gates is the exit to this cemetery, but the gates are locked. You didn't think you'd just breeze on through here, did you? You did? Ha! Oh, my aching sides, ha! Yes again, Cranium Face. The dreaded glass demon, Lord of the Hilltop Mausoleum, has the key. Go ask him for it, you sap.
Go ask him for it. Bloody little bugger. Well, you know what? There's a fountain over here. I am, however, going to go get my sword back. I'm not going to be smacking people with my arm all day. And just forget that bunch of junk. This hopefully going to get a sword back. I need one. Club, I guess. Club will work just fine. I think. No, I'm gonna follow this back. Screw that club ball. I can break stuff. Smish. Smish. There was a sword around here, I think. Somewhere. We'll go find it. I had to do this once before while I was playing it. The quest for the ever-living sharp edge. That's the only one to give me the blunt in my arm. I mean, jeez. That'd be one heck of a way to go through this part. Yeah, that was where the first fat man was. So... way. That's where that thing was. Man. Oh, you buddy. Thank you. right, that one. Man.
Evil alert. Zarek's beyond these gates, meeting with the demon from the mausoleum, hatching evil plots.
Oh no, not evil plots. Not naughty. Not your mate. There's nothing over there I really wanted.
The Hall of Heroes. Bring the kids. It's like a theme park with a whole cast of lovable, heavily armed friends.
Welcome, O undernourished one, to the Hall of Heroes. Where the bravest warriors from history spend eternity feasting, arm wrestling, and singing out of tune. If you're worthy, you may be able to persuade them to give you a new
weapon. I'm gonna sing out of tune.
In your case, you'll be lucky to walk away with a spud gun. Now move it, Twiggy.
Spud gun. I want a spud gun. Damn thing. You know, they made it so much better in this one than the first one. It's great. Let's see, arrow, I mean, the arrow dude, nah. What is this, a hammer of some sort? The sword of Lu, me. Well, I can't get the sword of Lu. I didn't even spend my whole stuff.
You're digging graves in my yard.
Oh well.
Spoils the ambience.
Ah, there we go though.
I sense Zarok is very close by. Maybe at Cemetery Hill, which lies just beyond this graveyard.
Smack shit with the thing until it dies. Forty more smacks of stuff to go. That is what I gotta do to get rid of this damn club and stuff. Oh, I'm just gonna spend time here. I mean, I don't wanna, like, go run through this. Gableeb. Four more hits, those are gonna work for me. Pick up a sword and just give it my arm right now.
Hmm.
excited, or hey, we just club stuff really hard.
I like how the clubbing the stuff really hard.
Mountains give help, but like goat's milk at bachelor party, they don't last forever.
So much better than that damn club.
What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Shield. All right. Thought I was missing a piece of equipment here.
Kind of.
Oh, a nice shield. You look like a proper knight now, kind of. Oh, look at that. Oh, I hate stuff sometimes. No, couldn't have been too far away. The ruins never are. From the grabby little gates. Yeah, you gotta give it this much credit. I'd rather slice somebody twice than have to smack them four times, right? All right, well. let's try this Hall of Jumanjis again.
Evil alert! Evil alert! Zarek's beyond these gates, meeting with the demon from the mausoleum, hatching evil plots, and generally being naughty.
Naughty.
If I were a failed one-eyed warrior, I'd make myself scarce, mate.
Mate.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. Enjoy your visit. Patrons are reminded to leave quietly. We've had complaints from the neighbors.
Aha. Alright, let's not balls this up like we did last time. Hey. Try to remember how to get the Halls of Hero. Just gotta smack heroes. Oh, is that the only bugger I can get to?
Captain Fortescue, does the battle go well? A temporary setback, I'm sure, sire. Gosh, they were merry times. Slapping our thighs, downing beakers of bitter shandy, and the battles, ooh, they were fun too. How I wish I could help you in some way now. Mm-hmm. But who?
Indeed.
Oh, you could take my crossbow. I used it at the Battle of Gallowmere. After you were slain, I shot Zarok's champion, Lord Cardock, a clean kill, sir, right through the eye at some 300 yards. Not that there's anything clever about shooting someone in the eye, sir.
All right, well. Skew. Hi, I got more shaft again. Oh my goodness, yawning me up. Whew. I need a little red bugger. That's what I need. I'm gonna walk on their stuff.
Cemetery Hill. An excellent name for a blues singer.
Yes, I'm back.
Something from a butcher's dustbin.
Well, I am from a butcher's dustbin.
Watch that smell. Decomposition. Well, you're too late anyway. My army has already risen from the grave. Still, never mind, eh? Chalk it up as yet another of your inglorious failures.
Alright, these sound like the most sincere sorcerer ever.
I really need to work on that mocking laugh.
Yes, you really do. Hate those things, by the way.
The soil on that grave looks looser than the bowels of a man in a sleeping bag full of scorpions.
Yeah, and? Oh, that's where I'm just throwing junk went. All right. Stab. Kind of fun, actually. What we got here? I'm leaving my beloved scene that we had taken them. Precious with us. You're going somewhere a witch can raise her pumpkin babies in peace and harmony without fear of them getting stewed or tofu. Ba ba ba, stew with tofu. Rotate enchanted forest if you want. Yes, I've left the witch's talisman here in case any deceased, sane, meat eating persons wish to contact me in the future. That obviously does not include you, so don't dare touch. Signed, pumpkins. Well, pumpkins. You left something here, have you? I don't see nothing, pumpkins. Other than the fire. Oh, I know what I gotta do. What am I gonna do with this thing? Bunch of weevils only have those.
A witch's talisman. Use near a bubbling cauldron to summon a witchy.
Apparently not. That cauldron. However, all right. Let's see if that works. Better. I'm getting tired of having to reset the stream. Anyway. Oh! judge. The hell was that thing?
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you?
Hey, I'd almost think I knew where these things were, right?
Some rolling rocks look crumbly. Maybe try whacking them.
Maybe try whacking them. Okay, I will try whacking them. Let's whack. No. We're not playing this. Hi. This is gonna be a pain in the buds. Well, let's go get buds. Don't you dare, thank you.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. Enjoy your visit. Patrons are reminded to leave quietly. We've had complaints from the neighbors.
Pardon me while I just reconnect another computer here. Set up my Bojangles. This is all over. Yeah, I swear. This is the one thing I'd like to go right today. get Thor now? Sweetness. Oh my god, I have to pee. I have to go make lemonade, ladies and gentlemen, so... Give me 2 seconds to do what I want to do. I'm so sorry, I have to go do it. I don't want to leave you. Any one of you who has shown up in the last, tomorrow. I do not want to leave. But, alas, to the bathroom I must go. I get a drink too, man. I mean, like, jeez. Y'all can't expect me just to, like, sit here and not have something to drink. So, oh yeah. Well, I'll see what I'm here. I'm gonna be getting rid of you, being bad to you, and leaving you with some nice music. Aye. Okay. Cool. Sound fair, day? Okay. Kana manan. Be right back. Said I'd be back. Stairs. Hate 'em. Who missed me? Anyway.
Fortescue? What's Screw? Here? That arch-cad Zarok still alive? But you killed the fella. Never mind, you old war horse. Happens to the best of us. Think you slaughter a chap, but up he pops again. Crushed limbs flattering like cheap flags, but otherwise perfectly chipper. Or is that just me? What? Anyway, I expect Johnny Zombie's a bit more of a handful than you remember. How are you doing for weapons, old man? Take my old war hammer. It's no bother. In 2 centuries, all I've used it for is putting up shelving.
It might be a little much. And 2 centuries looks like all I'm going to use it for is putting up shelving. So, I mean, not really much too big of a thing. I feel like a DJ there. I'm like, wiki. The Hilltop Mausoleum.
The Hilltop Mausoleum. Think of it as a kind of pet shop, but with less fragrant purchasing choices.
Oh, Dan, Daniel, Danikins. You are so persistent, I'll give you that. But then so are beggars, babies. And I trample those underfoot, too. Look, you really must get it into your thick, exposed cranium. You cannot stop me from conquering Gallowmere. Already I have transformed the populace into servile zombies and drained the sunlight from the skies, withering many a tomato plant in the process. How could a spindly monovisual carcass like you reverse the momentum of such an epic master plan?
Which one?
And see where your stubbornness has got you. Do you see? You're trapped forever in this necropolis. Still, you could always discuss your predicament with my good friend up there. I'm sure he'd do his best to help you. Sadly, I can't hang about to listen to the musical twang of your tendons. My army is amassed, and it will not be long before my scouts locate the demon claw that will unlock my beloved shadow demon. I must return home to oversee the invasion of this pathetic realm and possibly take a power nap.
Hold on one second. I'm doing something here. This is the problem when you're running a multi-paged whatevers and stuff. So just give me 1 second here. What are you playing, Arisa? You know, I'm going to have to do something real quickly here for one of my other pages. Unos momentos, por favor. Assuming I can find it. You know what, I'll take care of that later then. Let's go back to my stream. I have alerted our good booty. So let's go back. Yeah.
Beware, imps are sticky-fingered thieves. Trust me, we can spot our own.
Imps. Little unamp imps. Oh, bye, dude. Die. Uh-oh. We have taken stuff from me? Nine. That is not how this works. Bubs. Back here. Jesus Christ. These things. No, that's not how we play this game. Bad imps. Bad imps. El Bado del Impis. Totally. Alright, so which one of these is the one with the downward stairs? I know there's one of them. I think that's how this works here. Oh, I gotta remember this level all over again. Oh, let's remember, eh? Wait. Is that it? Oi. Don't watch out. Yeah. That's right, I went there. That. Oh! Have a rune. Oh yeah, that's right. I didn't have picked up the blue rune yet. Okay. Damn it, Fortescue. A room full of amps. Oh, these spikes are nasty.
The floor is collapsing. Run, get out quick!
Good thing I actually took care of that whole thing, man. That is just a straight run now. Thank you. I'm cheap. I could tell it. Heart lies shrouded by a veil of darkness beyond this very gate. Oh my goodness, I've got a heart somewhere. Don't tell me how that works.
I trust you find yourself in a cash-rich situation.
Go make a kitteny.
A kitten.
New Asian. Oh, you whores. You are a bunch of thieving little brats. Sword, bro. You can play games with me right now. Hey, don't you even play games with me on that one? Uh-uh, we ain't doing no way. Let's go find the dude with the blue. See what the blue is gonna get us right now. Might as well kill him. Might as well kill it. Is that way if I go running? Just so if I go running and running and running and running and I have to, because this floor is going to give out, I don't know if it will or not, but if I have to, M-I-D, I want to be able to just go straight down.
Not again! The floor is giving way, Dan! Run for our lives!
And now I have to worry about those dying spikes. Like that. Okay, so... music collected, check. Dying gamer collected, check. What is this thing I'm gonna say? Oh yes, the stained glass demon has a blah 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 and his ya 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 with his bee by yiddy yay yay and all that other junk. So do 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 ra la li do do. Do 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 rumbody roo. No, by God, there's a chalice. There's a red stone. There's nothing. Let's go talk to the Phantom Organist.
I am compelled by some primal force always to play this song of fear and sadness. Please bring me new music that I may break this cycle of endless misery. Go on, do us a favor. It's driving me mental.
I think you already are mental, man. So, alt effects. Chin jumbos, okay. Yes. I wanted the chalice. Hey, oh, I want that chalice thing. Oh, I made him happy. Ladies and boys, get the bills. Ula Kamala to the CTO. Oi. Da 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 chaos rune. Oi. An idea. Wait 2 seconds. Today, gentle stones and lady men, give to me your ears. Your man he's here playing your games with the fears. It's got to get a little one sleeping. So give me 1 second. One only little second. And we can do our wholesome dreams. So I will be back. And this time, no music was stuck. Just let me go be a daddy. 1 moment. I'll be right back. Thank you so much. 1 moment, please. Life is so hard when you have to play Mary Poppins. Anyway, I'm back. So now I've got all the happy everything. See, that dude over there's absolutely mad with it. Let's go get our let's go get our breath back, man. Let's go get our cucamonga. His heart doing the roasty toasty, huh? Let's see how many different ways I can die on this one. I just wanted to run around in a circle in an empty room one time. Hi. Before I go any further. Before I go absolutely any further. Huh? I gotta remember how to do this junk right here.
Looks like the heart is his only.
Fudge, yes, you're using a health thing. You damn well are, so wait. So if you're giving me these things as an option. Yeah, throw your junk at me. There you go. Oh, shoot, we are getting tricky now. Extra. That's one way to do it, I guess, huh? Man, this little stained glass freak. But because I touched him.
Thank you.
Damn whore. Now that I know patterns, I gotta save there. Man, it's like, I think I know the thing, because it's like, holy hail. And yes, I did say hail. Jeez. But that is pretty much the undying procedures for how to defeat this freak. Oh, let's go ahead and defeat the freak again while we're at it, eh?
Like the heart is his only weak point.
There's gonna be five throws, I think, before I have to. Oh, hello. Hello, you're new. What end is your Beavis? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. We're not playing that game again. Oh shit, fucked off. I'm about five. Four or five, depending. Oh, damn it. Well, that was just gonna be a chip bubble, innit? Alright, so we've already gotten to this part. That's good. That's, like, almost all the way done. Come on, give me a hot. We ain't playing this game again, sister. Throw your shards. Oh shoot, we are not doing no jumps again. Well, that was a bunch of malarkey. Well, that was a bunch of malarkey, too. How in the hell you gonna say you hit me like that, hey? Well, that was a bunch of malarge. Bull. Just take your last hit.
The sacred underwear of Brittany, goddess of popular beat combos.
By the sacred underwear of the goddess Brittany, the undeniable beautiful goddess of beat combos. Hi. That was a little imp, dude.
Damn, imp, dude. You narcoleptic klutz, get a move on.
No, that's the only one that's been opened here. That's fine. Sorry, I didn't have anything to drink. Anyway. So now I got this glass key stained. Besides, I don't plan on drinking at all, thank you.
Now I just gotta figure out where this key goes, because. I was kind of assuming I'm just gonna jump out of the window. And into the Hall of Heroes!
The Hall of Heroes. Enjoy your visit. Patrons are reminded to leave quietly. We've had complaints from the neighbors.
So, now whose magical thing is this supposed to get me to be able to hoop? Considering a crossbow, dude, is completely useless.
Fortescue.
Fortescue.
Arrow magnet. What are you doing in a hall of heroes?
Well, aren't you Snicker? Snicky.
Oh, that their fate should be in the hands of a vacuum-headed chimp like you.
As worse as that first step sounded like it went into something meaty.
It's not fair to take it out on them. Take my longsword and try not to stab yourself in the foot. You know, I've always had my doubts about you, Fortescue. You're simply not carved from hero material.
Small test. So it makes me wonder though, now that I have a long sword, is this a shield tube sword or is this just a sword? No, I don't have a shielding thing, so I'm gonna assume this is just a sword. At the tin to the graveyard. It's not a graveyard. I'm sorry.
Return to the graveyard. We went there earlier. If you have reasonable short-term memory, you might remember it.
We need to get out of this graveyard. The glass demon's key might help.
Ew, shkaboom. Oh, but yeah, I think I might know where to go. Okay, honestly. Sadly. Oh, you are just a horrid thing. You okay, baby? Now let's just see how many deaths I've got in this one now, right? What are you sick of, Perius? Wait, this thing is serious.
This gate don't have no keyhole. Weird.
So, cautiously careful.
Here we are.
Of yours, eh, Dad?
Oh yeah, I know. Really, yeah. Genie of the lamp. Those dogs die. No, they die.
How can I help you, my musty foot?
Oh, you musty? I'll find in a moment. Where the hell he went off to?
With lazy bones, we've got a realm to save.
I was trying to see if you wanted some leave or something. Well, maybe, but I thought I could ask. Oh, hey, look, there you are. I was gonna say, oh, maybe I have to be up the ground where we pass.
The stranger. I'm Death. It is I who eased the passage of lost souls on their final journey.
Well, then you should know
the
me, then, Death.
Hell, but I wanted a job working with people. But hold. Have we not met before?
Sir, yes.
Daniel Fortescue. I've done you once already. I never forget a corpse. It's that pesky Zarok. I'm up to my eye sockets in the ex-deceased. Business hasn't been this brisk since the great massacre of Mellowmead. I may have to take on an intern. Help you fight Zarok?
Yeah.
Of course. If only to get some rest. I'd be off on holiday topping up my tan if it wasn't for that evil old madman.
He's got a tan.
There's a way to stop him.
Hmm.
You'll need the Anubis stone.
It was used by Zarok 100 years ago to create an undead army. The very army that you fought on the day of your arrow-based mishap.
Arrow-based mishap. Battles,
the Gallowmere people acquired the stone. To prevent its power being used again for evil, they broke it into four.
Of course.
Each piece to a trusted member of the realm.
All right.
You'll need to find all four pieces to get the stone's
burp.
Power. Then you can summon up an army that can compete with Zarok's elite guard, the terrifying Fazghouls. They sound like a trapeze act, but trust me, they're a lot less fun.
Yeah.
Well, I've seen and heard many things on my deathly duties. I could write a book, you know. Of course, no publisher would touch it. All they want these days is romantic fiction and epic poems. Anyway. One piece was buried.
See, this is why I don't talk about these things. I think this guy's great.
His tomb is in this very cemetery. The mayor of Sleeping Village inherited the piece from his predecessor and knows its current whereabouts. There's a rumor that the Witch of Pumpkin Gorge has a piece in her possession, although she may have put that about herself to drum up some tourist fortune-telling trade. Ah, yes. And the fourth and final piece is in possession of the deceased King of Gallowmere. Assuming he is still deceased, you never know these days, do you? I mean, look at you. But if he is, it'll be locked in his castle vault.
Okay. Of course there'll be a castle vault.
You're very welcome. Now go and stop Zarok before he drives me to an early grave.
It's funny he says that. I got a dog for sale. Run away, you arrowless freaks. I do so love this thing.
Of the wandering hippie,
by the who of the wandering what? I've hit you like 1,000 times, dude. But did you say the wandering hippie though? What? By the hood, wondering where. Alright, so. Just see. Curiosity. Who has killed the kite? I don't really tell you. Too far for you? Man, what type of arrow are you? Homeboy, humbucket. I'm gonna do down this guy's shield anyway, so if I would shoot. So if I do cheat. Well, it goes nothing. Did you dive? Yep. Yep, sure did. What in the hell could be over there, though? Hey, hey, it's Doggos. Is ten Doggos? Yeah. The dogs of Silencia. Okay, look at one of yours. Swing.
didn't death say Anubis stone was buried around here?
Try it out here, will we? Bet you it's over there. Anubis stone, I wanted the health and I got it. And now you can have your rune, because it smells like candy. And she's not fun no more. The Eye of Sauron. I do need the A. I do need it. Oh, but get the. Oh, phew. I did. Bring me up. Come on. Up the. In the hell. What's wrong with you? It's like, at that point, it's not even worth fighting it. It's just like, yeah, now, yeah, I keep, you know, falling in the water. What in the bloody hell are you shooting over there? All the time would be scary just to be like one hit. Yar, die, yar, die. Die, 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 yarg. And all those other yargons. What the other bitch is shooting at up there? I said sometimes at about this point, me and my walking, man. Yeah, I thought I heard something there.
Brains. Brains. The player has no brains.
Shut it down. Mediocre job. I'm gonna go up there and defeat this dude now. At least it's all caged in up there. At least it's all caged in up there. I mean, jeez. Are you done? Every one of you is. Hope so. I'm done. I'm like, so be all done. Just give me my junk and let me to freaking barge the boot and thing out the death. Wow. Dig.
A piece of the Anubis stone. Its power and worth is unimaginable. I know a barbaric location.
Oy, that was a pain in my knockers, man. 6 minutes for my knockers, speaking of knockers. Alright. Oy. Kinda wanna go, kinda don't. Just kinda wanna, like, continue up out of this level. You know, get my, 5% of the jealous, so I can get myself a new better weapon of the fun. Oh, why am I going up? Oh, there we are. 1%. 1%, 2%, 3%. Oh. Actually, that was just like a leap of faith. I'm like, I know for a fact that there is ground down here. I hope. As I really wasn't paying attention, so I'm just going to jump. Hit and run. And as soon as I get out of this level, this should take the rest of my time
to be able to have the final nighty nights of my nighty night night night, so I can night night my nighty night with knights for the night. There's my 100. There's more puppy dogs. Hmm? Oh, would you let me post somewhere else? Am I out? No, it's a cutscene. It was, oh, I hate when there's cutscenes. Well, hey Tim, welcome to the sharing. Yeah, of course, I figured I would use it. Just die, you dumb, dirty dogs. Is that all? Is that all we needed? I hope to goodness that's all we needed. Oh no, we're gonna run stone ones, I mean, aren't we? Nah. Well, let's run stones. I guess. I think those are stones. What could those possibly be? Well, they are, obviously something. Actually, that's not the weapon I need. There we are. Oh, that is a bunch of bull Fortescue. How is it I'm taking damage when the puppy's the one getting hit? I mean, that is the stupidest bunch of stupid I've ever stupided in my stupid life. Wait. Might. Hey, there we go. This might work just a tad. That actually might be working better. Hey, look, it's a Strina. This is going to be one of them fun mouse battles. I got that idea coming out. Hey, cool. I figured it out. Sword and shield. It's amazing. Oh. I just gotta do this so they're like half dead until they're dead. Yeah, at least this one wasn't too bad to figure out the pattern. So, thankfully. I was wondering what was gonna happen when these stones came in to play. Oh, he finally hit me through my shield. What is up? Oh, you dulled you. Huh? You know what? This just means that next hit, I'm going to have more health than them, so... Or, yeah, next time they can hit me, I'm going to have more health than them. So, this means I win, unless I just do something utterly stupid. That. I just don't know how much help, but I'm doing on these guys, man. No problem. I'm not doing anything to them. Oh, I am. Okay. That's all I needed to know. Okay, more health.
fucking six a hit. Excuse me. That's redonkulous, dude. There we go. Oh, and I am shieldless. Holy hell. Somebody save me. Where's the disappear dog? Yeah. You know what? Since I ain't got a shield anymore, as well. You, buddy, come get me. Oh, why that? Come get me, come get me. Come get me, I'll try to boom. You dead? You wanna die? You boom? Okay. Cha-boom. Cha-boom work.
Excellent work, my brother. Let me ruffle your head. Oh,
never mind. Excellent work, my brother. Let me ruffle your head. Oh.
Lies beyond that gate.
Of course, couldn't just make it, you know, like, good work, my brother, let's go ahead and go over there so we can do something with the someplace of the Zamberos. Hall of Heroes. Herai.
Sorry, what can I tell you? Your name's not on the list.
I'm
just messing. In you go.
Oi. Yeah, well, let's see what this other smart ass has to say up here. Why would it? Alright, so who's my dancing partner now? Boy? Well, that's me, supposedly. So let's go see. Ew, I've got for a dancer. Is there anybody up here? Yeah, of course it is. It's the Amazon.
Dan?
You gotta love PlayStation. Everything has jiggles.
To get a guy like you. Don't be shy, baby. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like all men, but I like you, Daniel. Dear lover,
he's not even paying attention to what she's saying. He's paying attention to jiggles. Now,
and think of me when you throw it.
PlayStation jiggles. PlayStation jiggly bits, man. Alright, well, so let's, oh, it is a throwy. Right there. Yeah, shit, that's pissed off, mother. I don't even have a shield anymore. I'm gonna find me a shield somewhere. Alright. That sounds like a nice 2-hour savey spot. Savey, spotty, spotty. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Ow. So, with that said, I have to rip my head off every time I move. And this goes for second chair. Let's, for tonight, let's say goodbye to Daniel Fortescue. And I know, I just completely crazy like that. Skip. Say goodbye to Fort School right now, today, tonight, to everything. It is sleepy deepy times. So I'm gonna let him and his little parasitic genie go off and take a nap. And speaking of naps, that is right where I'm headed. So, with that, yeah, I say yay. Also, let me open this up here real quickly so we can know what the plan, try to do for the plan is.
Yeah. Tomorrow. I've got to fix a couple things on anyway. Since I got people being Jews. I don't know, I might just, because that's a lot on my page, man. Alright, so here's what I've got coming up for right now. So far. I've got tomorrow. Fit in there. So I've got my thing going tomorrow with hopefully a YouTube. I know it's weird. Of playing some actually, yeah, a YouTube of playing some Perfect World. That sounds like it would be a lot of fun. And that will start me off my day tomorrow. It's 7 or 8, somewhere in there. Yeah, 7, 8 a.m. in the morning or so, something like that. That's when that will start off, and that is what time we will be good for. Yeah. Perfect World. Tomorrow. YouTube. Ulbe. Sounds like this should be fun. Anyway, with all of that said, and all the graciousness made to everybody in this whole entire thing, one way or another, and all the stuff we're living in, I say, good night. Have a great day. Pleasant dreams. To PC. Out.